Does anybody here know this next player? I don't know. I can't hear you. Does anybody here in this room know this next guy who's about to play? For the first time, from the dynasty of Brooklyn.
Yes, sir. That's it, man. So anybody, I think Bill's already been talking to you guys. Anybody know this kid here, Jared here? Jared Sutton. 10 years old. This is a song he chose, and we talked a lot about the approach to this one. And it's not easy to be a mature drummer when you're 10 years old, but Jared is already a mature drummer. And there's a little intro here that he's going to wait it out and wait for his turn, you know? So what do you say, guys? Should we play it for him? You ready? Here we go. It's a song by Green Day. Jared chose it. Summer has come and passed. The innocent can never last. Wake me up when September ends. Like my father has come to pass. 7 years has gone so fast. Wake me up when September ends. Here comes the rain again, falling from the stars, drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory never forget what I lost. Wake me up when September ends. You guys see that restraint, that patience? Jared Sutton. That's Jared Sutton making that noise. So. There we go. When September ends, ring out the bells again, like we did when spring began. Wake me up when September ends. All right. Here comes the rain again, falling from the start, drenched in my pain again, becoming who we are. As my memory lasts, never forgets what I lost. Wake me up when September ends. Alright, Andy Altman, everybody. And this is Martine Carl on the acoustic guitar. And who could forget Jared Sutton?
September ends.
10 years old. And he's a rock star, just like that. Hey, Jared, come on.